had no moment of what was happening. I was just like, boop, 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 fall. And I just remember kicking out a microphone stand out of my way, which I think lent my face to the ground.
At a young age, Dom loved parkour, and he always will. With an ice skating background, he learned to fall. He learned early on that he wanted to do parkour, and not much different. Dom started to become what he wanted to be in his life. Started living the dream. He was sponsored by Red Bull and was taking off in his parkour career. Dom Tomato got the chance to build a parkour course in China, now about 3 years ago. Dom was in awe with how crazy the course was in real life. Then things changed. In about 3 seconds, Dom was towards the bottom of the course and stumbled a little, causing him to go off balance. He couldn't regain footing and started falling abruptly down towards the concrete. Getting away from a microphone stand, he got off axis and landed face first. But this isn't even the crazy part. Dom got up, he went from being extremely hurt to back to doing things in 3 weeks. This man did the impossible, and I think we should all try to learn how he did that and recover our bodies as fast as he did. If you want a video on that, tell me in the comments.